Here's the field for the first race. Number one, Jezel Bezel Merle Myers. Number two, La Grande Society and Ronnie Marsh. Number three, Jasmine's Cheetah, Walter Paisley. Number four is Fox Valley Whoopi and Dave McGee. Number five, Persistence, Gary Leonard. Number six is Tempo and Barrett Wolfong. Seven is Scratch. Number eight, Fox Valley Fever. Dwight Banks will drive. That's the field. There's 8 minutes to post. Field moves to the top of the turn, nearing the start. Here they come. It's Jasmine Cheetah out for the lead. There goes Fox Valley Whoopi, and it's those two. And Fox Valley Whoopi now powers into command. It's Jasmine Cheetah second now by 3 lengths, followed in the turn La Grande Society, followed by Persistence Jezel Bezel, followed by Tempo and Fox Valley Fever Training. Your leader, Fox Valley Whoopi, a length and a half. It's Jasmine Cheetah second, 2 lengths, La Grande Society. In third, now by 5 lengths, Persistence, fourth by 3 lengths, Jezel Bezel. They're by the quarter, 29 and 2 the quarter. And Fox Valley Whoopi has the lead, 3 lengths. It's Jasmine Cheetah in second, 2 lengths, La Grande Society. In third, 2 1/4 lengths, Persistence, closing the gap in fourth, Jezel Bezel. It's Tempo, Fox Valley Fever. Positions unchanged, and it's Dave McGee and Fox Valley Whoopi with the lead, 2 1/2 lengths. It's Jasmine Cheetah second, 2 lengths, La Grande Society. In third, as Jezel Bezel looks for cover in their halfway home. 1 1/4 and they move into the clubhouse turn. It's all Fox Valley Whoopi. Fox Valley Whoopi, 2 lengths. Jasmine Cheetah is right there in second. Jezel Bezel in third, followed on the inside, La Grande Society. It's Tempo following cover, Fox Valley Fever and Persistence at the end. Now they curve into the back stretch. Fox Valley Whoopi has the lead, a length and a quarter. Jezel Bezel, another move at the leader. Here comes Tempo into third. Jasmine's Cheetah looks for racing room, La Grande Society. They're by the 3/4 mile mark. Your leader on the inside is Fox Valley Whoopi. On the outside, it's Jezel Bezel, Jasmine's Cheetah. Here comes Tempo around the turn. It's Fox Valley Whoopi and Jezel Bezel. Here they come turning for home, and Fox Valley Whoopi cuts the corner. On the outside, Jezel Bezel is out for the drive. Fox Valley Whoopi, Jezel Bezel. Here comes Jezel Bezel with a rush. Jezel Bezel at the bar. In the first race, number one, Jezel Bezel was first. Number four, Fox Valley Whoopi was second. Number eight, Fox Valley Fever third. Number three, Jasmine's Cheetah was four. Results are official. Time for the mile 2-3-4 fast. First race, top bottom is 1-6-4. 2-7-5, scratch 3 on the bottom. Returning to the winner's circle will be number 1, Jezel Bezel. Jezel Bezel is owned by Ron and Joanne Bullard, along with Oscar and Emily Blank of Indiana, trained and driven by Merle Myers.